Alright guys, welcome back. I hope you guys having like a wonderful week up ahead. And man, oh man guys, I've been literally stuck on this level for quite some time now. And man, like honestly guys, I cannot pass it. That's almost a point that I did, and the other one I can't. Like, when you feel like the shield down, when the barrier's out, dude, that's the part is getting like really, really hard. Like, dude, I just want to get on with the story, like, right now. I want to see, like, what happened, like, after the woodsmith, you know? So, let's see if today is the day to pass it. And it's currently, like, 11:38 p.m. So, I'm going to see if we can do it, like, all night. So, let's see how it goes, fellas. And let's continue on gaming. Enjoy!
Thank you.
That was literally like so close. Guys, like literally, how can I mess up with that shit, man? Like literally, guys, I was right there. Like I was literally trying not to mess it up. But like, holy shit, guys. Dude, that was a close call. All right, guys, the next one. We got this. I kind of got scared at the end. All right, here we go. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh man, guys. All right, guys. I have to take a little break from this. And man, guys, from the other clip when I was playing this game, dude, I was so close to defeat the woodsmith. Like literally, guys, I thought I had it, but I actually messed it up when I was going to attack the woodsmith. And when the lava fire like burst out of nowhere, dude. That like literally what it got me. I was like, golly damn, you know, that's messed up. Alright, let's see how well we can do on this part. Hold on guys, it's gonna take me a while. You guys play this on expert mode? Let me know in the comment section how well you guys did on this one. How long does it take you to pass it? Alright guys, here it is. This is the moment of truth we'll be all be waiting for. Can we get this on this last video clip for tonight? It's currently like around like midnight that I'm playing right now, and it's almost like 1 a.m. So I'm not sure if we get it. So I was trying to save up my water power so I can destroy this guy. But man, the woodsmith guys, dude, he be getting like really strong after them. Even when I don't have like any health like left, I was like, dude, like holy crap, man, like how the hell I'm gonna finish this game? Like this is like my last one to finish. I try to use my health right there. I thought I had a chance to defeat him, but man, dude, this guy is like literally tough, guys. It's like tough right now. And you know what's the funny part too, guys? When I'm trying to use my controller too, when I get comfortable, sometimes it can be like really hard to get a grip sometimes on, like especially when you're playing on the computer desk. But man, dude, it's like really tough like also to aim, because I try to aim it straight too, and sometimes I can move like really far with the wrist, man. Like Jesus, man, like I literally tried to get him down like on this last clip. Like I thought like I literally had it. And I try to use the water powers to save up so we can finally destroy the woodsmith. But nope, guys, he's like literally like indestructible, man. Like, come on, you know, I just want to pass him like through the night so we can see what happened to the story. That's all I want him to do, guys. Like, man, playing this on expert mode, guys, is really hard to do. So when I finish like uploading this video, it should be ready for tomorrow, I believe, on Sunday. And it should be good to go. So no further more, please hit the subscribe, the notification bell, and hit the like button for me if you guys want to see more video content like this. I hope you guys have a good one, and I'll see you guys next time for the next video game clip. Hope you guys have a good week ahead. Later, my man, guys, this game on the woodsmith, man, is pretty tough. It is tough. Now I have to start all over again and start from the beginning. Like, Jesus, man, come on.